cannot say no to any opportunity that comes our way, because we never know, it might as well turn our lives.
Of course, and for every law intern out there, I know that your first internship is going to be very intimidating, but just remember that everyone's out there to help you if you ask for the help. So where did you all intern?
So I was interning at Gandhi Research Foundation. It is in Jalgaon, Maharashtra, and basically does the work of preserving Gandhiji's values, instilling them in today's world.
And I interned at an NGO that works with the specially abled. It's called Advitya, and I was working at the Mumbai branch.
And how did BITS Law help you get those internships?
BITS Law conducted several workshops, and I mean, that has helped me be present at my internship organization on time. It has helped us understand the value of patience, basic etiquettes, and yeah, it has just taught me the correct attitude that I should carry to any formal organization.
So for me, I applied through the placement cell at BITS, and it was very efficient. I got one of my top three picks for an NGO, and the efficiency and the timing of the internship was great.
How would you describe a day in the life of a law intern?
My basic work was like cataloging the books at Gandhi Research Foundation, and my research work was around the murder trial of Gandhiji, Nathuram Godse, and all of those personalities that the current generation all law students should probably look at once in their lives, and also how Gandhiji is relevant in today's world.
So internship at an NGO is very different from a law firm, of course. So I was, of course, asked to get at working time. So you clock in at like 9:30. And for the first few days, of course, you're just doing everything that's told to you. And then slowly and gradually you catch up and you start doing your own work with the students or wherever you're interning. So for me, it was direct interactions with students and understanding their experiences while teaching them basic life skills.
Was there a highlight of your internship you'd like to share with us?
Right, I'm very excited about this part. So there's this thing, Gandhiji brought in this new education policy. It's called Nai Talim, which means knowledge along with work. So Gandhi Research Foundation has two more departments. They are called, one of them is Khadi Vihar and the other is, of course, social media. So there were 2-3 days I spent in the Khadi Vihar. I saw how cloth was made through various processes like denting, drafting, and I practically also tried a few of them, which was a lot of fun. All the people were so polite while teaching it to me, and I also tagged along with the social media team once for a shoot that we were doing for Lakshmi Ashram girls. They were going to sing bhajans related to, bhajans that Gandhiji used to like, and it was, I had a great experience.
So for me, the highlight was, of course, interacting with the specially abled, because no matter what you say, even today, it remains a stigmatized topic, and the group of people who are still stigmatized, and you learn so much that life can never teach you otherwise. And great life experiences, you all learn how to work in social settings as well as see how an organization runs. And one of my greatest learning was how we underestimate the specially abled or people with any kind of mental disabilities. And it's important that we as a society even recognize it. And that's the biggest awakening I've had. And of course, my interaction and almost a personal touch with all the students there that I have interacted with.
Lastly, what's a piece of advice you'd like to share with the new upcoming law interns?
Right. So there's one thing that my father said to me, and it has stuck in my head. Like, it's always there with me. He said that we should not say no to any opportunity that comes our way, because we never know, it might as well turn our lives.
Of course. And for every law intern out there, I know that your first internship is going to be very intimidating, but just remember that everyone's out there to help you if you ask for the help, and always be open to opportunities, and like, when you need the help, ask for it, and everyone will be there to help you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.